Hey Portia, hey Gina. Good to see y'all on here. I'm just getting stuff ready to start painting.
At Chipotle, a new start to your next order is here. Introducing new cauliflower buns, grilled in season with fresh lime and cilantro, only 4 net carbs, and topped with your favorite real ingredients like adobo, hand-mashed guacamole, and hand-mixed salsa. New cilantro lime cauliflower rice. It's a whole new way at Chipotle. Order from the Chipotle app for $1 delivery fee. Chipotle. Thank you. Chipotle, a new start to your next order is here. Introducing new cauliflower rice. Grilled in season, fresh lime and cilantro, only 4 net carbs. And topped with your favorite grilled ingredients, adobo chicken, hand-mashed guacamole, and hand-mixed salsa. New cilantro lime cauliflower rice. It's a whole new way at Chipotle. Order from the Chipotle app for $1 delivery fee. Chipotle, for real. Thank you.
tip you probably already know. Cheap diapers aren't worth the trouble. Loves are different. Triple leak guards to help stop leaks before they happen. That's low-level leak protection. Click or tap the banner to buy Loves now. Parent like a pro.
Electrical pros, the Home Depot can help you put safety first. With a 4-pack of Kidde FireX hardwire smoke detectors for just $39.97. Order these interconnected smoke alarms online and you put safety first. And that's followed by 10 savings on each pack. And peace of mind knowing you've got the right brand for fire safety. See? Put safety first and everything else follows. When you order a 4-pack of Kidde smoke detectors for just $39.97. Only at the Home Depot. How doers get more done. U.S. Only.
Get a $100 statement credit when you spend $100 in store at Whole Foods Market with the Amazon Prime Rewards Visa card within 2 months from account opening. With an eligible Prime membership, each purchase earns 5% back at Whole Foods Market and Amazon.com. Or at Amazon.com/FMVisa.
Hey y'all, thanks for coming in tonight and watching me paint. I'm working on Rita of Kasha here, and I'm gonna leave her on the screen because I'm doing double duty tonight. Wednesdays and Friday nights, I do Compline for my church. So I thought I would paint, and then at 9 o'clock, which it almost is, I'll do Compline on the same video, and then I'm gonna continue painting after that. So you're welcome to join in on the prayer and stay on afterwards and watch more painting. So for those of you who've never joined in on Compline before, if you have a Book of Common Prayer, you can find an Order of Compline on page 127. You can go to bcponline.org for an online version of the book, or you can just follow along by listening. I'm going to open tonight with a version of the Lord's Prayer from the New Zealand Prayer Book. Eternal Spirit, Earth Maker, Pain Bearer, Life Giver, Source of all that is and that shall be, Father and Mother of us all, loving God in whom is heaven, the hallowing of your name echo through the universe, the way of your justice be followed by the peoples of the world, your heavenly will be done by all created beings, your commonwealth of peace and freedom sustain our hope and come on earth. With the bread we need for today, feed us. In the hurts we absorb from one another, forgive us. In times of temptation and testing, strengthen us. From trials too great to endure, spare us. From the grip of all that is evil, free us. For you reign in the glory of the power that is love, now and forever. Amen. The Lord Almighty grant us a peaceful night and a perfect end. Amen. Our help is in the name of the Lord, the Maker of heaven and earth. Let us confess our sins to God. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life. To the glory of your name. Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Tonight we'll be reading Psalm 31 together. In you, O Lord, have I taken refuge. Let me never be put to shame. Deliver me in your righteousness. Incline your ear to me. Make haste to deliver me. Be my strong rock, a castle to keep me safe. For you are my crag and my stronghold. For the sake of your name, lead me and guide me. Take me out of the net that they have secretly set for me, for you are my tower of strength. Into your hands I commend my spirit, for you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. Thanks be to God. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit, for you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth. Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye. Hide us under the shadow of your wings. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lord, hear our prayer, and let our cry come to you. Let us pray. Be present, O merciful God, and protect us through the hours of this night, so that we who are wearied by the changes and chances of this life may rest in your eternal changelessness. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ. Give rest to the weary. Bless the dying. Soothe the suffering. Pity the afflicted. Shield the joyous. And all for your love's sake. Amen. Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, you have now set your servant free to go in peace as you have promised. For these eyes of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world to see, a light to enlighten the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. The Almighty and Merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us and keep us. Amen. So for those of you that came in for Compline, I changed things up on you tonight. Just did a little something different this Friday night. I'm working on this icon of Rita of Kasha. And I was doing a live video of me working on the writing of this icon. And then I thought I'd jump in and do Compline, and I'm going to go back to painting. So you're welcome to stay on and watch painting. You can share your prayers, thanksgivings, and God moments in the comments with everybody so we can pray together. And other than that, I'm going to keep working on Rita here. So you're welcome to stay on and watch. And if you are ending your evening, I hope you have a good weekend. I'll see you next week for Compline, but I'm going to continue working on her. So you can put music back on, honey. So for those of you, I know somebody was asking what these white spots are. These are going to be bees. These are associated with Rita. The day after her baptism, when she was 5 days old, she was in a bassinet out in the field with her parents while they were working, and a swarm of white bees surrounded her, and they were going in and out of her mouth and surrounding her head, but they weren't stinging her. So that's considered, you know, a miracle, as it were. You know, and I always say legend has it, or it is said, because we don't know for, you know, if it's the truth or not. But this is a story associated with her. So that is why I'm putting it in her icon. Let's see. Marianne says, please pray for my dear friend Jackie, diagnosed yesterday with COVID. Fever, chills, and fatigue so far. I'm so sorry to hear that, Marianne. So many more people getting the virus. We'll definitely keep her in our prayers. Hey, Terry. Good to see you on here. We finished with the Compline prayer, but I'm going to... I was just telling people about St. Rita here, and I'm going to continue working on this icon. So you're welcome to stay on and watch. Otherwise, I'll see you all next week for Compline. Hey, Susan. Good to see you all on here. Feel free to comment. Let me know you're here. If you have any questions or anything about this icon or her story or anything, you know, just let me know. I study these saints for at least a week or more before I depict them. And Rita, I've been studying for the last 2 weeks. So I've eaten up a lot of information about her, and I'm happy to share if anyone wants to know more about her. Feel free to ask. Thanks, Pam. Thinking about you all tonight. Angela's coming to say hi. Hi, baby. Come see. Come see. Come here. Hi, baby. Just go, puppy. Go, lay down. Thank you, Susan. It's getting there. That's a detail to go. Always freaks people out. I don't use a ruler when I'm doing the lines for the stained glass background. I just wing it because I like the hand done look, so I don't like it to be perfect. Phyllis says, I'm sorting seeds for spring planting while watching. Yours looks significantly better than mine. Thanks, Phyllis. Just a little bit closer so you guys can see what I'm doing here. Thank you. I'm gonna go in and make these thorn kind of empty rose vines thicker. You can see them a little bit better. Here comes the tedious part. Can see all the detail closer up. Well, thank you all for joining in tonight and watching me paint. I'm gonna go ahead and close out the video for the night, and I'll add more details and everything tomorrow, and I'll share a final image with y'all. So thanks again for joining. I hope you have a great weekend.